This must be a Young Jay the Prince beat.